wouldn't even be mad at that.
Pimples, what's your biggest turnoff?
Stinkiness?
That's not what I wrote.
Emotions.
That's I wrote someone who isn't affectionate. Likes to be loved on.
Like you stinky. Not even giving you the kiss to love.
The turnoff is just white women in general.
I put stinkiness, bro.
You're supposed to be a stink.
It should be everyone's answer, bro.
That's, of course, that's bad, but if you chew with your mouth open, I'm gonna slap you at the dinner table.
I'm a horny bastard.
Do you not know this doesn't have one, bro?
No sense of humor. No sense of humor is really turned off for me.
I said any know-it-all type bitch.
That's not it.
What he might have wrote, any sus or stupid shit.
For a woman? I put gap teeth!
What happened to you, gap teeth?
I literally sat in the car. I said, bitch, gap teeth know how to suck dick. That's what I said. And Sage Red was like, I don't know, I ain't really fucking with the bitch with gap teeth.
I never said that. I said I never was with
I've never seen him like